You got Alice Cooper and Gene Simmons, guys from Accept, David Coverdale, who we just toured with in South America, Ozzy, Steve. I mean, it's like the, you know, who's who, the rock and roll, heavy metal hall of fame here. Geezer, Zach, Corey Taylor, Satriani. Satriani does Painkiller and he blah, 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 and doesn't mention the drums. Total guitar player, typical guitar player guy right there. Dude, no, this is, it's great. I mean, obviously all these songs I'm a big fan of because most of these, or a lot of these songs were written and recorded before I joined the band. So Screaming for Vengeance, Living After Midnight, Rapid Fire, Grinder, one of my all-time favorite songs to play and obviously listen to. Victim of Changes, again, like, I don't think there's a heavy metal fan, drummer, guitar player, or just fan in general doesn't dig, you know, that song. And so, yeah, it's very cool. It's very, it is humbling, really, to have all these people, you know, be a part of it and say nice things about it.